Welcome to Friday's Desmond's Donder and our video from Auchindoun Castle.
Auchindoun Castle. The view from the car park at the start of the trail, a short walk into the castle grounds. We're at Auchindoun Castle near Dofton. It's a bit grey and overcast and a bit cooler than last week, but still good to be out.
It must have been an imposing sight, sitting up on top of the hill, when the laird was in residence and the walls were fully manned. Plenty of information available on site about the bloody history of Auchindoun Castle. You also see some of the outstanding architectural features in detail to this day. And it wasn't hard to imagine the hustle and bustle of people and animals around the castle. Some strange creature from under the sea, but the water seeping through the lime and creating small stalactites hanging from the roof. Plenty of old trees on site and about the castle. this male chaffinch in full breeding colours with his little crest. Takes time out for a bite to eat between his duties breeding this year. Let's take a look from above and see this magnificent ruin, Auchindoun Castle, from the air. Thank you for watching this week's Desmond's Donders. Join us next week for more photos, more waffle and more video from our adventures around the north of Scotland. Bye for now.